Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. I'm DJ KO, this is MC Kimberly Joe, and today we're on our way to Clay, New York to see VFW. If you don't know what that is, that's the Veterans of Foreign Wars. It's a place where veterans can come and socialize. There's different programs, and it's a great place to hold a birthday party, which is what we're doing.
Doing a birthday party here in a couple weeks, and as a part of our DJ services, Kevin and I always come to the venues to check them out ahead of time.
And we love it.
Hi, Terry.
Hi.
So I was asking about what the VFWs are.
All right. So it's the Veterans of Foreign Wars. You don't necessarily have to have been in war, but you have to have been stationed overseas for at least 90 days. So we promote camaraderie between our veterans who have been in that. Some have been to war and some have not. Mm-hmm. Our ages are from just getting out of Afghanistan, 30s, to we have a guy who's 98 years old who's a member here.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool. So we just want to promote patriotism, kind of promote history and how veterans contributed to that American history.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are there any special programs specifically?
Sure. There's a veterans home out in the Midwest, and we support that. When we raise money, we give some money to them. If there's any veterans in need, we can help them out monetarily or bring them food. This year we've collected food, we've collected school supplies to try to help the community.
That's wonderful.
Okay.
Thank you. Kimberly Joe. So we have just arrived to the VFW Post 951, and we thought we didn't have a lot of time, so we set up really quickly. I wanted to show you that setup though. So here's the room. Check it out. They've done a really great job. Got the cake under there. Here is the setup. So I'm rocking some JBLs on top. We've got a QSC 112, I don't know if you can see it under there, the bass bin. Here's some cards. MacBook Pro, we've got the Traktor, MK3, we've got the Zed Allen & Heath mixer. We've been running a BLX Shure microphone system. We've got the Zoom H4N for some sound. Got another Shure mic for some speeches and roasts and toasts. And K-Joe is going to run out and get a quick pizza for us to eat before we go to the show, before we start the show.
That sounds great. I'm starving. I can't wait to eat. I can't wait to get the party started.
Yeah.
It's going to be an amazing happy 60th birthday party for Scott. Marla has put this together to surprise him. And it's a gorgeous day. It's sunny. It's beautiful. Yeah. I can't wait to celebrate with everyone.
All right. What are you waiting for? Go get us some pizza.
So mandon. So bossy. So malo, puppy.
We'll see you soon.
Welcome to Scott's surprise birthday party. We've been working with Marla for quite a while to put this together, and we're glad it's a beautiful day. It's nice to see you all here. I know that Marla is going to alert us soon when they're showing up. It should be right around 2:30. But when they pull in and they walk through the door, we'd like everybody to stand up and say, surprise, happy birthday, Scott. So can we do that one time, just a practice? One, two, three.
Surprise!
nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you.
Scott, today was your 60th birthday party. It was a surprise. How do you feel?
Absolutely awesome, actually. It was like a big shock, surprise. Yeah. Well, as you can see when I walked through the door, absolutely.
What was your favorite part of today?
When I danced with her.
Aw, that's super sweet.
Mine was watching his face when he walked through the door.
Nice.
Yeah, wait, I saw the first
one. It worked out really well, and we had an awesome time.
And I'm so glad you guys were our DJ and our entertainment. It was awesome. Thank you.
The music was great.
So much. Thank you.
Great.
I enjoyed all the music. It's my music.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's me.
Thank me.
Yeah.